What's up, guys? It's Jarek the Gamer. I'm here making another video, and this is the main event of WrestleMania 30.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, he is the WWE's World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton!
The WWE Universe can't get enough of their champion. Listen to this reaction.
Introducing the challengers from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the Animal Bautista.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
Okay. And Bautista. And the fan favorite of the match, Daniel Bryan.
Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Tonight might be the challenger's night. We talked earlier, and from what I heard, the champion could be in deep trouble here.
And the fans seem to be behind Daniel Bryan's side tonight for this main event. Now will Bryan deliver? Here we go. WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
It really is amazing.
And this match is underway. It looks like Batista is going to go after Bryan. Well, they went after each other, and Bryan's just going to look. Orton's just going to look from the corner. Orton hasn't even moved yet.
Orton is being put in by Daniel Bryan. Hey, it looks like Daniel Bryan has got the momentum. Woo, a little showboating going on here. You see that, Cole? Talk about
Daniel. Oh, and now Orton is into the match.
You know what? There isn't a crowd in this country
now
that
Orton
doesn't love pulling
tried to
the
go after Batista, but Batista caught Orton.
Daniel Bryan has been
they're both going
WWE's
after Orton.
Look at the power.
Now Batista turns his attention back to Randy Orton. Oh, Orton missing wildly. Oh, looking for a double DT, and Randy Orton countered. Made a double. They were looking for
right
a
now.
Double suplex, but Randy Orton countered into the double DDT.
Like that, he's going to break his arm.
Oh, and the counter. Reversal. And the power slam by
ouch.
Batista.
Look out. You know, I think people admire Daniel Bryan's journey to get to WWE. They admire Daniel's guts and his fortitude, his never-say-die attitude, and the fact that when that bell rings, Daniel Bryan's going for it. I mean, all of it.
And for the moment, this is a one-on-one match between Randy Orton and Batista.
Oh, mama! Hey, now! Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Point, but then Daniel Bryan gets back into the match.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. Randy Orton is getting, you've got to be kidding me. Devastating.
RKO outside the ring. That may have hurt both competitors.
Batista going to work now.
Orton has laid out Bryan with that RKO.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
An RKO right out of the gate, outside the ring. Oh, went into the steps.
Randy Orton, no problem.
And Randy Orton's in control of this match for the moment.
Reversed by Daniel.
Oh, and then Orton taking both superstars out.
And he gets back in. You know, anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton.
Orton looking to go top rope.
And it's Batista. Oh, my God.
Randy Orton. Oh, and Orton takes out Batista. And Orton turns his intentions back to Daniel Bryan. Oh, but then Daniel Bryan with the reversal, and they're double teaming Randy Orton, trying to get the champ out of this match.
I mean, it looks like a car wreck.
What a career milestone it would be for Daniel Bryan to win the title. And what a career milestone again. Batista again captures the championship gold. That DDT and
this guy's just getting worn out.
I think Orton's head landed on that table. Oh man, what a suplex by Daniel Bryan over Orton with the reversal, and Bryan straight into the steps. Everybody going into the steps. Oh, and another elbow. Orton in control of this match right now.
I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
Uh-oh.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Randy Orton clearing off the table.
And you don't see Batista go down like
oh,
that.
And Randy now thrown into the steps. But guys, Orton has the most help here and the finisher that he can use anytime on Daniel Bryan.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match can
whoa,
end up anywhere.
Orton caught Bryan.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man,
Orton
this
caught
has
Bryan.
Been physical.
What is Randy trying
Randy
to do?
Showing some adversity
he
right
momentarily
now.
Takes out Batista.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Just repeatedly. Going right into the table.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Randy Orton showing some adversity.
And they
right
turned their intentions to Daniel Bryan.
What's going to happen now? Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Randy Orton showing some adversity right now. Batista going to work now.
And now Batista's in control of both competitors.
Way down deep if he wants to keep going.
What's
now?
What's Batista be thinking?
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He's got him. Ooh, that did it. Nice reversal by Bryan. Yeah, that's where Bryan's quickness really pays off.
Of hesitation. Oh, looking for the RKO. Counter. Oh, but then the RKO delivered. Both men are out. Batista looking to take advantage of Randy Orton's RKO. No, Batista's going
to
steal the match.
He's going to the top rope.
Batista trying to steal a victory. Batista tried
to deliver a huge
win
move.
The match off of Randy Orton's RKO.
Daniel Bryan looked mystified
by
that.
Orton is living. And if that would have successfully worked.
And the animal goes down. Man, that doesn't look good for Batista, Cole. He does it again.
Wow. Two out of three in this match have their signatures. What a dive, taking out both men is Daniel Bryan.
Getting dissected. And he gets escorted
now Bryan throwing Batista through the ropes as Randy Orton is momentarily down.
And he gets back in the ring. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. What a shot.
Running knee.
And we're going
the running knee
the
of Daniel
He's
Bryan. Oh.
Randy
Orton. Oh, and what a kick out just in time. Oh, and a good reversal.
Randy Orton, a resounding move by Batista. Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, and the Garnavan stop. As Batista just watches.
That's it. He's done.
Oh, look at Batista. Look at Batista.
Daniel's got him.
Oh, miss.
He's in big trouble.
I don't know what
Daniel
Bryan was going for right there. And the kicks.
Uh-oh, what's Batista gonna do now?
Oh.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh.
Now back to the ring.
And Batista.
Every time he has to
and
get
a yes chance at Kane with that moment of hesitation.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, look at Orton.
Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton. Oh, look at this.
RKO.
That.
The RKO.
Look at those eyes. big.
Oh,
he's in
a second RKO.
Oh, it might be time to run.
Then the comeback.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. He thinks he has it.
And the kick out at one.
He's heading back up. And he's heading back in.
By Randy Orton. I don't know what Daniel Bryan thinks he can do up there. And the reversal by Batista. Oh!
He got him!
Is that the knee?
Oh, trying to put him away.
Oh no! Looking for the Batista bomb! Batista bomb to Randy Orton!
And here we see it from this angle. His shoulders are down. One.
Oh, and Batista almost had the title. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh,
well,
what a rope break.
Some of his grip there anyway.
The rope break saved me.
Release the hole now before his opponent could counter.
Oh.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
No. Daniel, okay, rope break.
And Batista has taken control. Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Don't interfere. Momentarily
1-on-1
match. Randy Orton looking for the pin. Looking to retain his title. One, two, three. And Randy Orton retained title successfully retained.
Just some of the action we saw during the match.
What a match.
Whoa, I can't believe. You want to talk about incredible high impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened.
And Randy Orton took that split second. Both men were hurt. Now Randy Orton retains the title.
Here is your winner and still WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton!
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Absolutely. And Randy Orton wins the Survivor Series. Randy Orton wins the Triple Threat match at WrestleMania. Thank you for watching WrestleMania. I hope you enjoyed. Randy Orton's still the champion. Peace.